Hey, well done, me muckers. Hope you're all right. Right then, today's the day. Going to make DEG'S Adventures UK. So, stick around. You'll see the ride there. When I meet him, a little chat. Hopefully a brew. And the ride back. See you soon, muckers. Take care.
So here I am, just waiting for DEG'S now. There we are, Staffordshire Regimental Museum. I think you went to the wrong spot, but if you've never been anywhere before, you're going to struggle anyway, are you? So, but yeah, I used to come round here running a lot. I did my my phase one training here, all through these fields here, up to the mast. If you see the mast in the far distance, we used to have to tab up to that. Come over here, walk down the little pathway there, and then you mount onto the fields. It's bringing back some memories, Mukka, I tell you. Let's wait for him. There used to be a brew shop here. I don't know whether there still is or not, I don't know. I'm just trying to keep my eye out for him, see if he's coming. Anyways, this is how an adventure bike's supposed to look. Look at the date on that. Hey? It's gonna need a good wash when I get in, I tell ya. It's not very warm today, I know that for a fact. Right then, I'm gonna try and film him riding in. See you in a bit. Good end then, right? Good right! He's found us! Have a little mince round there for 5 minutes, see if we can catch a brew. It's a good looking bike, that is. Yeah. Hey, up.
Yeah. That was a bit of a... I'll tell you what, don't touch Google. As soon as I put it through there.
How you doing, right?
Yeah, alright, yeah.
All good. All good.
I put it through the air.
This is a nice looking bike, that. Got all the gear as well. Cracking bloke. Done some tours as well by the sounds of it.
DMC, intercom, known, mobile phone, 1, connected.
Hey Cardo, music on.
Music on.
some good footage of him on the back. I should have bought me 10 really, got some proper epic footage of him then. He's a proper nice bloke, man. That rocker suit he's got, absolutely gorgeous. That's well nice. I think I'm going to be looking at getting something like that. This RST stuff's absolutely brilliant, but that's on a different level.
power is off, but he's been used its battery off. Turn the phone off, I did, pull it out, and it's coming back on. Yeah, they're not very good for charging, these BMWs.
No.
No. A lot of them have them down here, as well, the power leads, straight from the battery.
That's what I've got. I've got it underneath my seat.
Yeah, you're better off, yeah. You are better off.
So, right then, mate. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, and you.
Keep in touch and we'll have a ride out somewhere.
Yeah, definitely will, yeah. Definitely.
So your bike's come out at the back.
Has it?
I'll just give you like a thumbs up. Yeah, yeah. Once we get to the island, I'll just give you like a thumbs up. Really nice bloke. Hey Cardo, music on. Has he jumped on the M6 toll?
He must have done.
Right then. Proper, nice, genuine bloke. He's one of them people that restore your faith in humanity. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.